lying position or on your back. You're going to want to have both knees in front of you and both hands in front of you. You're going to start